Three, two, one. Hello. Welcome back to Ark Survival Scorched Earth. Holy shit, I hopped off my direwolf. I don't know why. I'm back with Demo.
Oh my god.
We are here on our PvE server. And we are going to be looking for some sulfur.
Yep.
Some crystal. And also a place to build our primary compound, because we essentially wanted this base to just be like a little watering hole to start at. And we have since outgrown it already, because we have a T-Rex and a cow. There is an oil rig right here. Steal all of their oil.
Isn't it going to weigh like a bitch load? How much oil is it?
You don't have to. Like, it's Jesus. Yeah, there was one that had like quadruple that earlier. Like yesterday.
That's nuts. All right, we'll head down. We want to head to the... See, that like the black-tipped mountain, basically.
That one all the way over there?
Yes, sir.
Isn't that where we went to go see the Colosseum?
Yeah. Very similar. Up. Don't jump on the bones.
There's a giant femur.
Giant femur or giant femur?
No, femur. See the femur?
Oh, yeah. Are you getting attacked by all the raptors that you're just killing?
Yeah, it had the Rockwell Freya curry recipe in it. There's also a water bug right here that I'm going to drink real quick.
You going to drink it?
Going to drink that drink.
All the drink.
And I'm going to come down to you. Whose house is this?
There's Gangrel and Dicks Out for Harambe.
Dicks Out for Harambe. I don't know where you are.
Keep walking.
Ahead in the general direction of where I think you are.
Yeah, the mountain. I mean, we have metal technically right on our mountain, but this is to get crystal and shit.
Sulfur for fire arrows is what we need. Well, sulfur for propellant, which crafts fire arrows.
There's like multiple mountains we can go to. We're like in the dead center, so.
Well, once we find, like, what I'm saying is, once we find sulfur and find like an area that's very abundant in sulfur, that's where we should choose where we want to build. Based on that location of like what's there.
It's at the top of the mountains, the sulfur.
All right.
So, you know, Carnos. For some reason, the Carnos spawn ridiculous at the top of those mountains.
I've never seen a Carno down here.
Really? I've seen a few.
Like, I've seen them jump down from mountaintops, but I never really find them around here.
I gotta turn my view distance down to medium. There we go.
Do 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 do. Where are you? Oh, I see you. Almost
our
there.
Our Wyvern's probably going to get put on hold for a while because that glitch is aggravating, though.
You got one eventually, didn't you?
Yes, after picking up about 9 eggs, having 8 of them spoil instantly.
I think it might do that on purpose. I mean, there might be a hotfix, too, and the server's just not updated.
No, I updated both servers. It was just aggravating. It's they spoil on the ground, so if you don't go and get them, and if you want to do it in single player, you have to leave your game on for like 20 minutes. Because it's based on how long the server's been up for them to spawn.
So so if they're on the ground and they spoil in 6 hours and they've been on the ground for 6 hours, they spoil as soon as you pick them up. So what you need to do is go through, is grab all of them, have them all spoil, and then when they pop back in, grab them.
Yeah, or
I also
pick
lost
up
you. I'm
just
running to the red arc.
I mean, yeah, that's the best way to do it. But then they're very easy to kill. Wyverns are extremely easy to kill. I put up 6 turrets, wiped out about 50 of them.
Yeah.
So,
well, we have to get the turrets first. Oh, yeah. I found you. What the fuck?
Hello. I mean, turrets aren't that bad either. You know.
No, it's just the level. We're not quite there yet. We'll get the wyverns whenever we can, obviously, ride
them. The hardest thing is just going to be getting this crystal for any of our technology. All right, so see this path? Well, as you get over here.
Coming up to you right now. Yeah, that path gets into the red area, right?
It gets us up into the mountain.
Which is next to the red area, which is where we want to build, actually.
Yeah, we should probably place down a couple foundations while we're over here. Just to, like, get our area down.
Claim it.
Yeah, that's a...
Have you been going up in straight stamina? I feel like you're
running
melee
damage.
Yeah, I feel like I'm running out of stamina pretty quickly. All the keratin.
I have 436 stam and 194% melee damage.
Yeah, my melee damage is really low, but this is more of like a running mount for me until I get a T-Rex.
I avoid movement speed on direwolves to an extent.
There's some saber tooths down there.
And I think that's a rock golem or a rubble golem up ahead. I can see the rock. It could be sulfur. So the sulfur, everyone said I ran by them a bunch of times, but I swear, like, that's a rock golem. I'm pretty sure. That or it's sulfur.
That right there with the vulture?
Yeah. You know what? Fuck it. You know what? It moved. I shot an arrow at it and it moved.
Oh,
did
God.
Did you see it? The one on the rock?
Yeah.
The
on
run
the left.
To the far right? Yeah. It literally shot an arrow at it and it moved.
I feel like that's a way... Argentavis is... Somebody built here? Oh, no. It's ruins. I thought somebody built there. I was like,
oh,
that's
God.
Dangerous.
I'm going to need assistance.
I'm here.
There we go.
Dire wolves, man.
All right. So I don't know if this is sulfur or not. It just looks like sand. Yeah. Regular stone. I leveled up, by the way. Which is nice as hell. 48.
Yeah, this is just straight up ruins. This would be a terrible spot to build. It's dangerous over here.
Yeah, exactly. This whole mountain is like this, though. I've already been over here to build our glasses. Our desert glasses, you gotta come up here for the crystal.
Bum, 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 bum. More RGs.
Keep your eye out for sulfur rocks. They
That's obsidian
look...
rock.
Yep. I mean, it'd be nice to catch that, but we'll come back.
It's too heavy to bring down.
Yeah, exactly. Let me pump some meat real fast. Make sure your health is, like, good condition, because we're going to get worse and worse as time goes on.
Goddamn vulture.
Oh, you're in trouble.
Damn bigger vulture. Get away. Well, that was easy. Also, another level. Actually, there's a whole bunch of bags on the ground. I'm just going to look at them.
I would. Is this sulfur? Found sulfur. Right around the
nice.
Corner to the right.
Good, good.
A good amount of it. Now the question is, pickaxe or axe?
For sulfur?
Yeah.
Asking the wrong person. I'm going to go kill that Carno that's sneaking up on us.
I will get the sulfur.
Then we should go investigate the red obelisk, see if there's anywhere cool to build. Flat
yeah.
enough.
I mean, the sulfur is important, though, for our fire arrows. For anybody who doesn't know, fire arrows are OP as hell.
Very, very strong.
Did you learn propellant? I don't know if I learned fire arrow and propeller.
I learned both.
Real fast.
I think it's pickaxe.
I used the
seems
axe.
Like
it seemed to get the same amount, but it's like it seems more like a lucky draw that I was getting.
I'm using the pickaxe, I got 40 sulfur, 15 stone. So.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's definitely pickaxe.
Yeah.
How much does sulfur weigh? Oh, very light. You could probably bring back enough for a while.
You breaking out in hives yet? I know you're allergic to this shit.
Yeah. At least I was. When I was a baby.
Yeah, for anybody who doesn't know, town waters can have sulfur in them.
Yep.
Very common. And it sucks. Oh, man. Dude.
Oh, yeah. I mean, the first time we turned on the showers in the Florida house, holy shit. It was like straight up fart sewage smell water. It was so bad. Oh. And it was like that for like 3 months. Until everybody like got that layer of shit out of the bottom of the
water. Well, like your new house.
Tank.
Your new house had some water problems originally.
I see a rock golem up there or something. See it up there on the tippity
yeah,
top of
that
rock?
Definitely one.
Up there? Yeah.
I am overweight. I have way too much stone.
I'm good, but I think my dire wolf won't be.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Back up.
What?
Back up. No.
Oh, right? I see it on. Oh, right and left.
We're going to go back down the way we came and get to the red obby.
Still a little heavy, probably because of all the meat on the wolf.
Yeah, I'm dropping some stuff.
A pelt as well. We can get plenty of that later. Kangaroos have pelt. It's easy.
This way. Follow me. Quick.
Go down the middle.
Crystal.
Wee bit of crystal. Crystal.
Yeah, crystal never get a lot, but you know what I mean? If I can get any
this place
amount
sucks.
Out of this.
Look at that on the right. I may need some assistance.
What did you do?
Two mate boosted saber tooths, and then two carnos, two scorpions, and my direwolf's almost dead. So that is all you. Get some HP back up. You got it. I was already hurt from the previous fights, and then I also went up in HP, so he was, like, low. I go up in one weight on him as well.
I got mine up to 200% damage, so we're looking good.
Mine's 850 health. 600 Sam.
963.
All right.
Too much. I leveled up again because of all that.
Yeah, my dude leveled up twice, and then I leveled up once.
I gotta drop the rock
nothing
again.
Special. Trank arrow, 17 arrows, I'll take it.
I don't even craft arrows anymore.
I just get this shit. It's so easy.
What? You need them for fire arrows, right? You need an arrow and propellant?
Yeah, arrow plus propellant. It's just like making a trank arrow, but with propellant.
Alright, I have way too much shit on me.
I might be able to carry a little bit, but like I said, probably not.
Crystal weighs 100. The full stack of crystal.
That's good. I can take what you just dropped.
Any sand you have, drop it.
4 sand. 9 metal. My trophy. I mean, I'm good.
Yeah, I can't move.
Crystal's less important than sulfur.
Yeah, I'm dropping half the crystal, 50 of it. All right, let's just head down.
Let's see if I can carry it.
Oh, God, I mean, it's 50 pounds.
Mm-hmm. If I drop, like, 30? All right, I'm good. I got 30 of it.
Yeah, I'm getting all the chitin, or kitten, or whatever you want to call it. Yeah, whatever you want to call it.
One of the many things everybody calls.
That's like mortar and pestle.
Mortar and pestle.
I know. Flips people out. It's a trigger.
We going to the red obby, or are we going to just head
yeah,
home?
Yeah, but look to the right.
What?
Up on the hill. See the two?
There's two of them, yeah.
This is literally where we came through already.
Yeah, I know. We passed by the ruins a second ago.
Are you carrying any of the stone you got?
No.
I was wondering, because we can make a mortar and pestle and pestle. Wow. I did it. And then we can make some fire arrows while we're here.
Whee! Alright. So we're going to cut left.
Yep.
I'm going to drink this water bug real quick.
What was that noise?
Uh-oh. My gerbo is kind of upset.
What is he? What type of noise?
He kind of made like a purr. Kind of like a when you roll your R in Spanish.
Brr, brr,
yeah.
Brr.
That's a new one. I think that might be the lightning storm.
That'd be nice. It just means electronics won't work, including guns.
Yeah, but you won't be able to use our pistols. I also didn't bring the tent. So
we get up a thatch base really quick by red obby.
Yeah. If need be. And that was a heavy jump for a lot of health. Another water bug right there if you need some.
I'm good for now.
Red obby also is surrounded by water.
Well, that's the best part is we don't need a freaking well.
True.
Ba-da-da.
He's like shivering almost.
Oh, you just pissed off a rock golem. Get the fuck out.
Oh, I see that. He threw a rock at me. I dodged it. We're good. The rock golems aren't as easy to see. rumble golems are the ones that are like orangey like crazy.
Is that a rubble or is that a regular?
That's a rock elemental.
All right, so there's
rubble golem.
Elementals are the large ones.
Yeah, Discord just cut out for a second.
Oh, sorry. I was saying rubble golem and earth elemental. Rubble is the small one.
The orangey one.
Not sure.
I'm pretty sure.
I just know it's a smaller rock when you see it.
But this is the oasis. We're here.
You're there.
You're not here yet?
I get a little bit of weight. So.
I mean, it sucks that the red obelisk is, like, right where you would want to build, right in the middle of the water.
Yeah.
I wouldn't want to build there. It's going to just be obnoxious and annoying. Maybe up on the cliff somewhere?
No, you don't want to go up anywhere in these mountains. Yellow drop. What level is that? 45?
I have no idea.
Or is it 55?
Couldn't tell you.
They changed. I know they definitely changed in recent time, because the level 50 I thought was originally the max, and that was red drops.
Not sure. Just waiting for this world event, whatever the hell it is.
Sandstorm is very unlikely, hopefully. Heat would be bad.
No, it's not any of the ones I've heard before.
It's 55 for yellow, by the way.
55, and I'm 48, so not quite.
Yeah, I am something like that.
I mean,
that.
We could build.
Why don't we just
right
build
here.
Over to the right? I don't know where you
Do
are.
You see where I'm
It's
standing.
A lightning storm.
Lightning storm?
Mm-hmm. I can hear the lightning. Look at the clouds up in the sky.
Yeah,
they're like
I kind of slightly
bigger.
Hear it.
No, if you look up at the sky, you can see the clouds becoming bigger and bigger.
Oh, yeah,
they
are.
Actually become bigger. All right, I'm on the ab. Where are you?
I'm over here. To the left of you. Up here.
Honestly, don't see you.
Other way. Go right. Go right.
Okay.
And then look right.
Oh, okay. Supposedly these pink flowers will give us mushrooms now if we collect them, so we can actually get a kangaroo.
So this is, like, ideal, really.
Yeah. Where I would say build on this flat area over here, right in front of the op. Big and
yeah,
flat.
We can do a bunch of whole different buildings.
Yeah.
I don't necessarily kind of want to do... I want to do stone just because it's easy, but I also want to do adobe. Maybe we'll do a mixture. I'll figure out a cool way to make it look nice. But I guess we should build up a little new hut here, and then when we return, we'll mess around with fire rose a little bit.
Yep.
So when we return, we'll have a little house going.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right. See you in a sec.
Hello. Welcome back. We've got what we needed to make propellant, making 32. The only thing that's limiting us is the oil.
Literally.
This area is not... This is why we're going to have multiple bases, first of all. We can get mad amounts of cactus at our old base, but here we really can't get that much cactus. But here we have an unlimited water source, and here we have more trees than we could ever need. And then also, we'll probably get an oil base, I'm assuming. That's just straight up for mining oil, and we'll just have bases all around the map for all the assorted needs that we could use.
I have
you
four
stealing
arrows.
All of it from me?
I have four. Look at this thing. Look at it.
I'm
it's
working
beautiful.
On getting it myself.
It's beautiful.
There we go. And these do actually set things on fire.
They do a shitload of damage.
Animals and all that kind of stuff.
All right. Let's show it off on the parade server. Why don't you get, like, how many arrows do you have?
I have dose. We'll get a few more.
Yeah, get, like, five. We got time.
You guys saw that, how many shots it kind of takes to take out a parade. It's probably about 30 to 40 shots of a pistol, I would say. Maybe 30. We'll see how many fire arrows it takes. I have five.
Yeah, I have five, so... We'll try it.
Go for it. Shoot it. So the bracer's on fire. And it's almost dead.
Don't even shoot anymore.
And now it's just going to slowly burn and die. And you know what they need to do? Make it so the meat inside of it's cooked after you gather it. That would make life so much fucking easier. I would kill everything with the fire arrows. But yeah, that's really it. They're really cool. Do you want to like...
Ow, oh god, ow. Oh man, I don't want to talk about this right now.
What's your health at?
67 from 250.
So it did almost 200 HP with a headshot.
God, ow.
That is a lot.
Oh god.
Like, that's a lot. I mean, we're not wearing flak or anything, but...
Oh god.
We're not wearing flak or anything, but... we're not...
Get over here. You gotta take it too.
You won't shoot my direwolf. Because you know he'll die.
Well, we'll do it with... I can't hurt my own walls, right?
You can't hurt your own wolf?
walls. Like, I was going to hit my thatch wall, see if fire does, like...
You might be able to. Might as well just try it.
Do it for the meme.
Oh, yeah, it did damage.
Did it?
Did about 300 per arrow.
Fuck.
You are straight potato, aren't you? When you pick them back up, they're just stone, by the way.
Are they?
As a heads up.
Alright, so that's not... It's not terrible. They're good to have, for sure.
I hate you. My whole screen is fire now. Good thing I took the rest of them. I'm at 95 HP from 350.
Really?
Yeah.
Jesus.
Yeah.
All right. Well, that shows what the arrows do.
Arrows are pretty nutty.
Yeah.
So I guess we should just carry these around instead of the pistol now.
Honestly, probably.
We can easily take out some big shit. What I wish they did was like poison arrows that aren't tranks, like stronger than tranks.
Well, they need a compound bow.
Or fire metal arrows. Yeah.
What about just a fire arrow coming out of a compound bow? Because those are all multipliers.
Probably does a ton of damage, but the compound bow is 70, I believe, or 80.
Yeah.
For a compound bow. So let me check, actually. Compound bow, 70. We're not that far away. We're almost 50, both of us.
Well, I mean, if we have these fire arrows now, we can honestly just go and kill wyverns and level up. Just saying.
We could always go try to snag some eggs, too, at a later date.
Oh, my God.
I think what we're going to probably do next, I would say, is go to the desert and try to take out a worm.
Yeah.
And then try to tame some mantises.
Yeah.
And then from there, the next step after that is wyvern, probably.
Yeah.
So, yeah. We'll see you guys in the next one. Hopefully you enjoyed, and bye.
Bye.